White Dixie Plate is right down spectacular for reunions, campers, boats, and bachelors, or whatever else rhymes in my vernacular. The point is, they're cheaper than gas. A White Dixie Plate, when ignited, burns pretty, and it sure beats washing it when it gets dirty. In just 1 week, I might go through about 30. That's why I buy them in mass.
White Dixie Plate, you held up great at the church picnic, at the church picnic. I thank you, White Dixie Plate, you held what I ate. Come to the picnic, come to the picnic.
I don't like to get stains on my good church slacks, 'cause when your food soaks through, you really get hacked. So I use Dixie, not some three-plate stack. That way, my pants don't get icky. But I must confess that the church lady's cooking ain't always that good. So when nobody's looking, I trash one plate, get another, and start booking. Guess my taste buds are just plain picky.
White Dixie Plate, you held up great at the church picnic. Good thing you're so thick.
My plates have held baked beans, fried chicken, and salad, proving their claim to be sturdy is valid, and thus deserving the words of this ballad. You held up my fruit and my spoon. White Dixie Plate, you're at my church dinner. You can be recycled like a reformed sinner, but eating off you sure ain't making me thinner. So let's bow our heads now to pray. Father God, you're much more than just great. We all ask that you bless the food on this plate. Any extra calories? Go ahead and negate. On you alone, we depend.
White Dixie Plate, you held up great at the church picnic, at the church picnic. I thank you, White Dixie Plate, you held what I ate. Come to the picnic, come to the picnic. White Dixie Plate, you held up great at the church picnic.